Welcome back, everyone. Now, she is almost Mrs. Timberlake, and Jessica Biel is getting set for the big day. She started a special diet and fitness regime to make sure that she fits into that wedding gown.
You can imagine the pressure on her and on him, of course. But how we should do it, how will it work for you? To talk us through the perfect bride's weight loss plan, we're joined by our health and fitness expert, Amelia Burton. Great
Good
to see
morning.
You, Amelia.
Good morning. Thank you.
Now, what do you think she would be eating in a typical day?
Yep, okay. In a typical day, she follows a bit of a sort of paleo style, which is a whole food style diet. Mm. So what she's having is she's having her Iron Woman omelette in the morning, which is basically she uses a whole egg or two whole eggs. So she does actually use the yolk, unlike other people, with lots of mushrooms and spinach and things like that. Then for lunch, she'll be having her clean marine salad, which is a fancy name for a pretty straightforward salad of spinach leaves, tomatoes. She uses prawns in there as well, but she dresses it up with some tarragon, some lemon, and some olive oil.
Nice.
And then for dinner, she will be having...
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah.
You're making me hungry.
I know, grilled chicken breast, you know, broccoli, kale, that sort of thing. She does eat a bit of beef jerky in between meals, which I thought
How
was
good's
a bit
beef
strange.
Jerky? But you need a beer with it. That's a bit counterproductive.
You do, don't you?
Am I the last person in the world to know that you can buy the egg whites frozen, already yolked for you?
Yeah, no. I know.
Yeah, you can. It makes it so easy to make an egg white.
Because you've been on a bit of a diet.
No, I haven't. That's a secret.
Are you getting married too, Cam? Is that something we need to know?
I'm preparing for London. I'm training for the London Olympics.
Right.
Now, what you've just told us sounds quite sensible.
Yep.
Is it? And is it manageable for, you know, the ordinary
Absolutely.
People?
Her diet, look, what she's doing, and she explains that she hates the word diet.
Yeah.
And I love that because a lot of women leading up to their wedding, they go, oh, I've got to go on this crash diet. But she hates the word diet, so she's following something that's sensible. She also does what she calls a fun day, which basically is her Sunday is her fun day, and that's where she can eat whatever she wants. And I really like the idea of giving yourself a bit of a break and having a fun day like that.
Mm, I do that every Sunday. And it usually involves butter chicken.
Oh, stop.
I know. It's the worst thing in the world to eat, but I just love it.
Delicious.
Now,
that's
do you know, as a little aside, I used to train Justin Timberlake when
did
I lived
you?
In
What do you mean,
did
just a little
not.
Aside?
Just, I did. And he was amazing in that when you'd see him wandering around the gym, he'd just look like a normal guy.
Yeah.
But then, like, a song had come on, and he'd break into dance, and it was like he was electrocuted and he came to life. They're such an energetic couple. And, you know, with the way they exercise and that sort of thing, you can see, like, they're really, really nice people.
Well, and obviously, I mean, you don't look like Jessica Biel, do you, just through diet alone?
No.
She's working out. What's
That's
she
right.
doing?
So for her training, she's adopted a type of training called CrossFit. Now, this is a new type of training that is really big in America, and it's now really big in Australia. She also does yoga as well. But with CrossFit, it's military style. So it's a real mixed bag of sort of functional training using barbells, a bit of military camaraderie in there as well. But what I love about it is they do a WOD, and a WOD is the workout of the day. And you don't know what that is. So one day you could be lifting heavy, doing heavy squats with a barbell. The next day you might be doing lots of sprint work, or you might be partnering up. So it's a lot of variety.
And you can do it. You can do it where you are, kind of thing. You don't need to be in a gym. You can just sort of just use what's
outdoors.
Around you.
Yeah. I love like that. You're...
It sounds horrible.
No,
it really sounds horrible.
The what
and military training.
No, it's fun. I promise you.
No,
it's really fun.
Amelia, butter chicken is fun. All right, that's what's fun. Not,
right, that's
not
my
wants.
Challenge. I'm gonna get you into CrossFit.
All right.
Amelia, there'll be a lot of brides watching this and other people who just want to, you know, look good and feel good like a bride will on the day.
Yes.
So how can they apply what you've told us? What are, you, what
okay.
are your tips?
Okay, well, if you have a year, please, if you can, you know, as soon as you get engaged, give yourself a good year. I want you to do things like eat out less. That's a really big tip. Cut out the processed foods, so chips, biscuits, anything that's been processed. Go as much to home cooking and whole foods as possible.
Mm.
When you get your cravings, like your chocolate in the afternoon, curb that with, you know, a low-fat yogurt or some chocolate.
What if you've only, because most brides would probably get to 3 months
before. What if he's just dropped this on you?
Okay.
Yeah. Let's get married.
3 months, it's time to get serious, okay? So you need to get accountable. So you need to get either a personal trainer or sign up to a program where you're accountable for it.
Yeah.
You need to turn the intensity up. And when I talk about pre-portioned meals, there's a lot of programs out there where they'll home deliver your food in 300-calorie batches. So that way, all you eat is what's in the box.
Okay.
You will lose the weight.
And what about 2 weeks?
2 weeks, okay. We're down to the wire here. So the so 2 week whole food detox. You can lose up to 7 kilos.
Mm.
It's mostly water, but it will give you a flat tummy and sparkling eyes.
Amelia, you know why you never hear of diets for grooms?
I know.
Because with 3 months to go, we're too nervous to eat.
So true, Cam. So true.
Thank you, Amelia. Now, here's Janie with something for you.